What is Ramadan? Ramadan is a holy month for Muslims where they pray and fast for the whole month. Every day they fast from sunrise to sunset. They don't eat anything and they don't drink anything. So why? Why do they do that? That's a month that they remember their sinners. And by doing that, by suffering and fasting, they're showing Allah, I'm sincere about my sin. I'm sorry. Would you forgive me? See, I'm suffering myself. I know I am a sinner, and I want you to forgive me. Unfortunately, there is no assurance of forgiveness in Islam. So by the end of the month, they don't know if they have been forgiven or they have not been forgiven. Ramadan is the time they read Quran almost daily. It's a month that Ali, a leader, a caliph that was murdered in that month, and it's a very important figure. Ali is very important for Shiite Muslims. For 3 days, they fast and pray and read the Quran those nights. Ali is like a hero for Shiite Muslims and very important. During that month, they are saying to God, would you forgive me? Sincere Muslims look for forgiveness and they're hoping that God will forgive them. They do good works. They try to help the poor again and again. They're just showing Allah, see, I'm a good person. See, I know I'm a sinner. See, I'm doing good things. Would you forgive me? With no assurance. And that's where Jesus comes in. That's where the message of the gospel can penetrate the hearts of especially the Muslims who are sincerely fasting. I was one of them. I was born in an Islamic family, and in my early years, I was fasting, hoping that God will do something in me, change me, and forgive my sins, and give me a good life. But when I got to be a teenager, I realized this thing doesn't really add anything to me, and so I started searching for God. What should we do as Christians? Number one, and that's what I am doing, fast with them. I am fasting this month with Muslims, not like Islamic fast. I'm doing Christian fast, which is Jesus says, this type will not go out without prayer and fasting. So I'm doing fasting, loving Muslims and doing spiritual warfare for them. And I invite you to do the same. Maybe you cannot fast like me every day. Maybe during this month, once a week you do it, maybe a few times a week, but I encourage you, fast and then fight. Fight in the spirit for the salvation of Muslims. Why? Because many of those Muslims are fasting. They're sincere. They're sincerely seeking God. They want to know God. And by the way, at Iran Alive in our channel, the month of Ramadan, we do more programming about the forgiveness of God, assurance of salvation, what Jesus did on the cross. We do our part. And do you know, God does his part. In the month of Ramadan, there is more visions and dreams than any other month. I have testimonies of people sincerely searching for God and doing their prayer, daily prayer, and Jesus appears to them. So let's do this. Let's pray and fast with them and for them this month. And expect that Jesus will appear to many Muslims and will save many of them. God bless you.